But after this, I feel like
that talk
is where it gets interesting. Okay. Where people start to look at it.
So this is what.
And then drunk on love is like, there's no way, no turning back. This is like.
I mean, and that's what I feel
just
about.
Just in case you were doubting it.
What you're saying about Talk That Talk, to me, it's more of a different type of record. That's a record you put on your playlist if you playing it in your house. Yeah. Rihanna? Our job now, the key is to try to beat these songs off.
Sure.
Try to beat them off. Yeah. Worst case, we'll end up
5 seconds deep.
Exactly. Yeah. Worst case. So.
Have the Elder Life album. Do you feel quiet? It is in the hallways. Everybody's like sad. It's definitely a gloomy moment.
I'm nervous.
Why?
Just in case you know where we're at today, we're in a little place called Beantown. Just to remind you exactly where we're going to show you up there, up in the ceiling, where we're at right now.
Hey, no, seriously?
For all you Laker fans out there,
no, seriously.
Take heed.
Seriously.
Take heed.
Seriously. I'm a diehard Laker fan, diehard, but this is legendary right here. For real.
Bird,
NBA history.
Bird Magic.
Celtics, Lakers, that's NBA right
there. People pay their money here, just like everywhere else, you know what I mean? So, do our shit, off stage, you know what I mean? Some shit on stage, you know what I mean? Funny shit that makes her laugh and all that kind of stuff. But, when it starts fucking with the show, then that's when everybody gets in trouble, you know what I mean? So,
cool. How'd your shoes?
What? Oh yeah, hold on, First of all, let me tell you something. I mean, just give y'all a little heads up. I don't know if wardrobe is in on anything, but I got deals about wardrobe just because I rehabbed it out for me. So, I mean, just give y'all a little heads up. She did to me, like, she took my clothes. She chewed up, like, 3 pieces of gum, lined them inside my pants, made some concoction of pineapple juice, chocolate, a whole bunch of stuff, poured it in my shoes, took my hat, put jam all in. Certain things I saw before I even put it on or whatever. But my shoes I couldn't wear. We're doing outside venue, snowing, it's freezing. So I literally got to do a show in the snow with Chucks on. So you just imagine. It's like, I mean, I'm freezing. Like literally, it was horrible. I was marinated that day. I'm like, man, this is whack. I'm out here like, no, I mean, freezing. No, it was bad. But the part, it's like, man, you shake your pants. I was like, what? Because I didn't even look at my pants. Like, man, I'm pulling my pants off. Gum just going like, no matter how bad we think, they can always do better than us because she's the boss.
So just hide your shoes. I mean, basically.
If everybody's done because y'all are sad and y'all don't want to leave.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I'm fucking sad. I'm the only sad one. Eric.
Yes, ma'am.
As a big MD, you got to take yourself.
Big.
Dear Lord, we thank you for an amazing tour. It's been great. You've been so good to us this whole ride, keeping us safe. We're asking that you let us go out and end this show with a bang. Just let us go out and have fun. No matter what happens, keep performing. And you know, keep everybody safe. And when we get home, let us find things the way we left them. All these blessings we're asking your son. Jesus' name.
Amen. Yeah.
paying for that.
Where we at? Where we at? One, two, three, Boston!
Whole stage.
Go House Lights. Go ahead, Jim. And the thing that sucked is your words were my cues, and you weren't singing a damn thing. I was like, am I messing up? Right?
Damn. Yeah, I wish I could have got through it. I could not. I was like, I couldn't even sing, y'all. I told y'all. You hear my song right now?
I thought it was. Done.
Shadow crosses mine.
Barbados is in the very near future. Here we come, home sweet home.
Yeah. had baby. And we were really, really young when mommy had to go and, you know, work a lot. So she had to come and babysit us. And, oh my God. We get in so much stress. We was like, mommy, we don't want you to come back. No. We was giving us so much trouble.
My name is Suzanne. I was one of the babysitters.
She's a Rastafari right now, girl.
Yes, man.
What was she like as a kid with her brothers?
Rihanna, can I do this? Robin, can I do this? You wanna know what he was like when he was small?
Tell
him everything. Oh my God, she was so rude. Rude! You can't hit me. If you hit me, I gotta tell my mother. And a funny lashes she read, but she never tell me mother only when she get big.
No. I tell my mother, mommy, I hate this woman. She can never come back. Don't leave me with she again. She's a monster.
She make me got fired. Cause you want to tell me don't come back no more? Next day don't come
Nicola.
Back.
Nicola, come right here, girl. This is my cousin, Nicola. Hello. This is Noella Big. I was like in love with Nicola. Nicola's pregnant too. So she used to come in there. We just used to want to come in there all the time. And she bear trouble too, but Nicola, she had the time with me. She used to laugh.
You get this.
Susie? She's a beat.
Robin, why they like pulley trigger, boom!
I'm gonna mash it down here.